The loss of her, the one I love.